Hi traders, today I'm going to show you how you can add and remove an indicator onto your chart. You'll find your indicators in your navigator under the different subcategories. You can also find them under insert under this section over here. So today we're going to add a simple moving average. So you've got that under your trend. All you need to do is drag that onto your chart. Select which kind of moving average you want. So you've got your simple, exponential, and a few other options here as well. Select your period, and then select the color that you would like it as well. We're just going to make it a light color on our dark background. Press OK, and then that will appear as well. If you want to add another one, you just need to repeat this step. So I'm just going to add one for 200 days as well. We'll make it a different color so that we can differentiate them. Now, if you ever want to remove these, all you need to do is right click, select your indicators, and click remove. If you have any more questions, please jump onto our live chat or give us a call.